Attorneys for the Twin Cities police officer who shot and killed Philando Castile have decided to remove the judge assigned to the case. Prosecutors charged Officer Geronimo Yanez with manslaughter after he shot and killed Castile during a traffic stop in July. Castile's girlfriend live-streamed the aftermath on Facebook. The footage sparked a storm of protest around the country. Now, Yanez's lawyers filed a notice yesterday to remove Ramsey County District Court Judge Edward Wilson. In Minnesota, attorneys can strike one judge from a case without giving a reason. No word yet on who will replace the judge.